today is probably the nicest day we've had in Matsui since I got here. So I decided to walk up to this little park. It's called a windmill park. And brought a book with me. Haven't read it since ninth grade, but I really liked it, so I'm gonna read it again. Ninth grade was like 9 years ago, that's crazy. Anyway, here's part of, kind of in the mountains, small mountains, but it's pretty. St. Patrick's Day today, so I'm wearing green. And it's actually too hot for this jacket even. I'm gonna take it off probably when I get some park. Everyone's staring at me. So yeah, happy St. Patrick's Day, even though I won't be posting this till after St. Patrick's Day is over. And also, if Brent's watching, happy birthday. Took about 15-20 minutes to get here.